At the end of the Apprehension chapter, or chapter 9, after beating the Assassins of Black Ops, the HECU beats Gordon up and throws him into a trash compactor. The moving walls, however, are able to give you a fun ride in Half-Life Source and in Half-Life, since if you press the use key on the walls, they turn out to be trains.